I'll lead with a policy, and then we could talk about so the policy objective of NCAI. I mean, we're a sovereignty-based. I mean, that's a core mission of ours. And so, anytime any tribal nation is confronted with another sovereign who thinks that they have the ability to carelessly and recklessly and disrespectfully disregard that relationship, to take unilateral action, to undermine treaties, to undermine agreements that we have, and to be a direct threat to tribal sovereignty, they may be thinking they're dealing with one tribal nation, but they're dealing with all of Indian Country. And all of the National Congress of American Indians and our delegates and members, we stand with those tribes that are facing a direct threat and annihilation to their sovereignty through this compact dispute. We're confident that this case is working through the court system. We're confident that federal judges are going to understand the basic tenets of tribal sovereignty. And so when the tribal nations succeed in putting the state of Oklahoma in its place, they will be standing, we'll be standing right there with them.
So with respect to the Oklahoma issue, you know, echoing on President Sharp's, there's the national issue of, you know, the mutual respect for each other and the entering into agreements, right? And this is nothing new to Indian Country, right? When the other side wants to breach their duty and their responsibility through a contractual agreement with Indian Country. And this is nothing new to the tribes in Oklahoma. And they're handling this just right, right? It's business as usual. As we speak today, what's going on? Just like it did last week, last month, the month before. We fully support that. We honor our commitment, and we respect somebody to honor those. And what those tribes are doing, exercising their sovereignty and their strength, and making sure that the other side is held accountable, is exactly what needs to be happening. And that's important to us, and that has the support of NCAI. We'll see how this plays out. I think we all know where it's going to end up, you know, and the tribes are going to win this one because they're on the right side of the fence on this, and that's kind of our position.